All right, what's up, guys? It is episode 5. And what's really crazy is I can transfer loot chests. So the chests that I had on my other character, for instance. Oh, I don't have any shot. Oh. Okay, I'm not really looking to fuck with him. And I have no shot. We need to fix that. But first, we need to get this. Okay, boom. Hit that one. Uh-oh. Hit that one. Hit that one. That one. That one. One more. Hang on. Wait, wait. There it is. Okay. So now the next thing to go after, well, the smart thing to go after would be this. So, oh, get it, get it, get it, get it. Nice. Hang on. Let's see if I can. Can I? Nice. Anyway, so my other character had chests from stuff, and this guy was able to open them and is able to equip that gear. So okay, here we go. Boom, got it. Whoa. Okay. Come on, come on, come on. Up, 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 up. Okay. No. Let's go to this lost artifact. Well, I didn't need to do that, but now that I've got full health. Yeah, look at my sword. Oh, and I have shots now. So let me. Me get this first. Can I go up now? You're gonna show me what now? Boom! Toasty.
A terror to behold.
Can I?
There will be others. Mordor has his ilk beyond number.
How do I get up there? Okay, I don't see it. I don't see how to get up here. Okay, I see it. I see it right here. Go up, go up, go up. Get down. Alright, got this artifact. Boom, baby. Okay, what's next?
We need to see Shelob. The visions can help us. We need the ring.
Alright, so I want... this guy. Why can't I get these guys? Or this guy? Oh, that sucks. Bloop. Why? Okay, can I get back up? All right. Let's do this. Oh, what was that? E? Oh, nice. He pulled that shit out and I'll put it right back in. What's up, little guy?
Gollum, why would you say that?
It wasn't true.
He is working for the spider.
The dark mistress watches over Gollum. Gollum watches over Black Master.
Share a common enemy in Sauron, and you can't always choose your allies. You don't.
Okay. War trolls.
And immune to sunlight. Sauron's forces are more powerful than ever.
We hate them as much as we hate nasty orcs. He keeps our distance so we don't get squished and crushed into bits.
Like how you tried to crush my head with a rock the last time I saw you.
But we didn't. We could never hurt the Brown Lord.
Come on now, let's go.
That is yet to be seen.
Come on. Come on. Keep going.
Return what you have stolen.
Silence, Ringmaker.
You forget yourself. Stolen. You beg me to have it. And what of you, Talion?
I am here for Linus Nethor.
You seek to save it.
Even though it may already be lost.
There must be a way. There is truth in your vision. Grant me another.
To what end? For knowledge? To dominate? Oh, you don't have to tell me. Here is your truth.
Noticed, killer pink skin. The bigger the target, the higher he rises.
Idril. She dies.
Many will pass before Sauron is defeated.
This knowledge can guide our hand. If we kill this assassin, perhaps this future will not come to pass. She can be saved.
She will live or die with honor, and it will not shift the tide of war. It is Castamir who must be protected. If he falls victim to this assassin, we will lose the Palantir.
Who you found in precious? For the Bright Lord. We go to Kirith Angor. We'll find the nasty assassin!
The assassin must be stopped. Gollum, you know where to find him?
Yes, we recognized his curved blade.
A Morgul blade?
Yes, stab, stab, stabbing. All the war chief's bodyguards.
If we find the Uruk bodyguards he's targeting, we'll find the assassin.
The first one is near. This way. Careful. This is a Morgul fly nest.
What are those orcs doing? Earlier you said you recognized the assassin's curved blade. So you can see Shelob's visions.
Yes, Bright Master. One of the bodyguards was nearby. Who shows of it?
Who
these wounds. We're on the right track.
He's been dead for some time. We'll need to move faster if we want to catch up with the assassin.
Yes. He knows where another bodyguard is.
As the assassin kills his way up the hierarchy, he'll continue to seek bigger targets. Like Castamir.
Yes. Castamir is the only one who knows where the Palantir is. He must be kept alive at all costs.
You little fucking...
But we forget where exactly.
From a Morgul blade, just like the last one. This kill happened more recently than the other.
We are getting closer.
Golem should know where the next target is.
Ooh, okay.
Stranger even than the Haradrim of the South.
But just as vulnerable to entreaties from Sauron.
I found another Uruk. He hasn't been dead long. We're getting closer.
Let's go.
Closer and closer. We will take you to where the next one is. Stupid orcs has never seen Golem. So many things. Wait! Orcs are coming! Hide!
Goodbye.
Disgusting horses. Always loud and mean. But they don't like the flies, precious. Especially the assassin. He runs whenever he sees them. We're close. But too many dirty horses around.
Stay here. Find him on my own. Okay. Okay. Flammable, vulnerable to execution, exhaustion, okay. So he's got some weaknesses.
Chief is useless. I would be surprised if the Dark Lord himself thanked you.
Hello, hello.
So if you're here to stop me, you'll be sorely disappointed.
Nice. Ooh.
Let's hope his death has changed what Shelob saw from Ezekiel.
Yes, Ezekiel will go the way of all flesh. We only need the seeing star.
How much of your soul was lost in that ring?
Dun, dun, dun. Nice. Nice.
Your drooling customer should be set for now.
All right, sweet. All right, what's going on next? Oh, I need to go all the way over here. Let's do this.
Valentia is still at risk of falling into enemy hands.
We are behind enemy lines. This is a perfect opportunity to sow chaos within Sauron's ranks. The assassin had one more target on his list. We should finish what we started and kill the war chief's final bodyguard.
Boop. Alright, give me this. Sweet. Cleansed. Now we can see things. There. Hang on. There, hang on. There. There. Two more. Oh, hang on. There. There. Okay. What? Yep. Oh, that was a horrible jump. Okay.
And I indulged him. He praised my hunger, though he called it passion. We were as one. Now I live in darkness at the edges of his empire. I explore the web of fate, the silent witness to his growing power, his everlasting dominion. It is time for me to come into the world.
Oh, that was not an easy one.
A spider always lies in wait. But for what?
Did he stab him and then? Can I? I don't know if that's the one I needed to do or not. Okay, so next would be, where's the last? Oh, it's all the way over there. So, ooh, no, don't want to do that yet. Let's travel over here.
We should return to Shelob. She can help us.
We share an enemy in Sarah.
And then mark that.
She is not our ally.
Give me this intel. I think this might be the guy that's over here. Boop. Maybe not. Okay. Next would be this Shelob memory, right here.
This mace is far older than what we usually find on the battlefield.
I doubt the orc who stole it knew of its heritage.
Okay, I think we can make it this way. Hey guys, what's up? Oh, I love that I can scale just about everything in this game. Okay. Why not? Epic. He does look like a drooler. Man, pop your head. Tink. Tinkle. Huh. Oh man, we're just getting all kinds of info. I still can't get these guys, huh? And blow up your head. Nice. Okay, another shield of memory. Let's get this out of the way. Here we go. Ooh, you guys did it.
From the beginning, Sauron was a creature built.
Let's do this.
Then it falls upon us to undo him.
Online vendetta now available. Oh, that's when somebody else has a vendetta against an orc online, and I can come and do that. Fight the orc that killed them. They're usually tough. Nice. There's another one in here. It's right here.
An ill omen from the skies.
Mean
Cecil was doomed long before this moonstone fell to earth.
Whoa, 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 whoa. What was that? I wonder why sometimes I can, like, really jump and sometimes not so much. Nice. Some coinage. Hang on. Okay, nice. Got that. Let's come over here. Go, go, go. Go, go, go. Okay, here we go. Oh, man. Here we go. This is what we want. Okay, boom. 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 One more. One more. Oh, it's somewhere in there. Okay. Let's do some skilly points. Oh, I already have that. I don't need that. Okay, cool. Where do I want to put this next one? See, look at that. 318 below. No, thank you. 46 below. No, thank you. While we're here, we can end this by doing this. What'd I get? Ooh, on a Caragor. He's epic. Machine Slayer. Vulnerable self and sickly, flies and pinning, got a lot of damages, fireproof though, enraged by injury, slayer triple strike, thick skin, gang of warriors, and he's got a carry, okay. Okay, yeah, you're not worth anything, so, okay. Alright. Hang on. There it is. Okay, so got that done. Let's get this artifact over here. Alright, got this. What's next? Unlock Dragon Rider to get that. Let's head down this way.
The structure of Gondor's army. From general to foot soldier.
Structure the orcs will cast down the moment they set foot in Gondor.
Ooh.
I want some. Make it hurt like you hurt all the others. No.
I like this guy.
I can take it.
Look at this guy.
I need it.
Enraged by poison, tracker, master of the hunt, Olog strength. He's got a gang of hunters with him. Gotcha. So you rip it out into his stomach and then back out. Sling you to ting into this guy. Not really, but. Shouldn't have fucked with me. Give me some info. Okay, cool, whatever. It doesn't matter. I think I'm not gonna have any problems with anybody for a while. I mean, maybe I might, who knows, you know? It's possible. So come this way. Ooh. Ah, I was trying to get that guy and I couldn't. You, I don't like you guys. What about... that. Screw it, we'll just do this guy. Ooh, I like this guy. I like the big dudes, and I like poisonous, and I like Olugs. Hello.
Do you imagine you can outfight me?
I do.
Outmaneuver me?
Mm-hmm.
Outthink me?
Mm-hmm.
Which error will you commit?
All three.
To ensure my victory.
Poison proof, beast frenzy. Crossbow, epic smoke bomb. You are not going anywhere, friend. I can't remember if there's anyone out there or up there.
That one was actually trying to be clever.
Do not mistake a bag of tricks for cleverness. Those were trifles. Gimme.
Another one, huh?
Me, so don't even try.
Scoth the Dam. Arrowproof. Tank. Shit. Oh shit, shit. Okay. Did I hit him with the execute? Oh, he's what? Death defying? There's a lot of these. Oh, shit. Okay. Two here on the bridge now. I'm trying to come after this artifact. Alright, over. Drop down. Okay. Well, good episode, guys. We'll catch you in the next one. Actually, here, before we go, do I have any skilly points? No.
What a beast this must have been.
doubt it was the last of its kind.
No? Alright, where am I? Alright, that's what's next. Okay, guys. I'll see you later.
Peace.